If today was my last day on Earth, I would definitely most likely have a party on the beach with the people that I love and just have positive vibes and just dance until the sun went down and the stars came up.